Oh, there's a man. There's a person.
Where are all the people, buddy?
There's one. So we've been driving through this town for like 10 minutes. You guys seen five people? After some very interesting, broken down, empty towns, only found a cave. So it's getting late and it's getting chilly. And maybe we'll stay here, huh? Let's go caving. Caves are closed. They close at 4 o'clock.
Yeah.
But he said, go on.
No problem.
Yeah. You like it. It's all very natural, isn't it? You can go through the turnstiles. You know that's open. Nice. The Expendables too.
Is it?
It's a strange place to put that poster. Oh, that is a big cave, man. They weren't lying. I guess you're wondering how cold it is. That is ice. Oh yeah, it's slippery. You think there's any bumblebee called bat bumblebees? Jeez. Echo! Wow, such a cool cave, man. Saying I can't capture how big this cave is. I wonder how many stories that is. It's about 20. It's really just enormous. Where we going? I think it's the biggest cave I've ever been in. Yeah.
You don't fall.
Whoa. What is this? Is this modern or not? Cool. Cool. Talk about spooky. Come turn your flashlight on, buddy. Wow.
Cassie shit.
So the cave just goes back there. Bunny, I think I have guano on my feet. Hey! Oh my god. That icicle. Where'd that come from? Maybe I shouldn't be making echo noises. It's very easy to imagine tens of thousands of years ago tribes gathering in here to keep out of the rain or whatever. It really feels ancient. Quite incredible. Those were very, very cool caves. Hey Bunny, what were they called? Devetashka Caves. In where are we? Northern Bulgaria still, I guess, huh? And also you should go watch the movie Expendables 2. Let's go home, which is just over there.
It's the main road from Romania to Sofia.
I'm not sure it's the main road because we...
They're a long drive. A restaurant which is supposed to be quite popular. There don't seem to be no one here. We're on the outside of Sofia.
Just hope there's someone there. Let's go
try it.
You never know until you try it.
Trying to translate so we can figure out what to order. It's empty, but it looks nice.
3 hours later, we managed to order on the menu.
But I think we got it. Well, she just said yes.
After a real struggle to order, we managed, but it's a struggle for them to bring them out also.
I
think she also forgot we ordered pastries.
Bunny's pissed because it's been like an hour and they didn't bring the chips. But we got these now. An hour later.
Ooh.
Ooh, it's hot. Careful. That's good, Bunny. That's really delicious. So after about an hour and a half, once we were done, packed away, ready to go, chips came out. Oh, we ate so much. That is our view over Sofia.
It's brighter. You're gonna wake up with a cup of coffee and look out over Sofia tomorrow. Van life, day two.
So full of cheese and stuff. Good morning, buddy.
On the edge of Sofia, Bulgaria.
It is coffee time, heater time.
Look at that view.
Hold on. That view.
icy, but beautiful.
More beautiful with coffee.
The date.
Can we get?
Quite a beautiful way to start the day. And that view. Yeah, let's go, please. It's cold. It's so cold. It's so cold.
You see me rolling.
Oh, buddy, it's so cold.
Feet up.
Feet up.
It's just greasy, greasy, greasy.
Yeah, it's true. Maybe it did come in.
TMI, TMI.
Did I get it?
Oh my god. TMI.
There's no cameras at you.
They'll never know. Nobody's gonna know.
I hate myself for doing this. Pretty. Really, really pretty.
Mm. Bunny keeps being surprised at how empty the streets are.
It's a 6-lane highway next to the biggest city in Bulgaria.
It's also
there.
Sunday.
Yeah, it's Sunday, but still, come on, there's no one here. Alright, let's go for our traditional McDonald's. Such an empty freeway.
We have come to giant mall on the outskirts of Sofia so we can do some work and stuff.
Cool! Up to security control, which is not really much of a security control, but hey, at least you pretended.
Look at the size of this thing! Wow. It's got a shopping spree.
Yeah, fun ring park.
All games.
What is that? Ice skating?
Local meal from the food court. It looks delicious and I hope it is because that was 20 euro.
Pork shank, some beef thing. Some meatballs.
You got two fish cakes.
We are leaving Sofia. We were just talking about how much it looks like Brasov. The same altitude as Brasov.
Yeah, not bad this part.
Juanita really likes to photobomb in the shot.
About communism, nothing will I kill.
Classic.
Just a giant rubbish pile of this.
What the shit? And we're in Macedonia. The Bulgarian guys were really nice. The Macedonians.
Thank you for your visit, sort of.
Yeah, very unpleasant. Very
what do you
unfriendly.
Want?
Yeah,
that's
we're in okay. Macedonia.
Yup, yup.
So, what are we doing, buddy?
We're trying to find a parking spot and find anywhere to pull over. We almost got stuck.
We're looking to park at the cemetery, which is usually a good spot, but there's no parking for the cemetery. It seems a bit creepy this is.
Here.
It's the only place we could find a park. I have no idea what this town is or where.
We should be okay there. We're gonna go see what this building is.
Just to know what we might have to deal with in the morning.
Anyway, it looks okay.
I think we'll park there.
Welcome to Macedonia.
It's quiet. So this is our
park. Our spot last night was actually alright. And this morning, after you finished reading Jane Eyre
and I did some work,
we are on our way to
Skopje.
Skopje.
Now you want some beautiful shots of B-roll.
B-roll.
Beautiful shots of this Macedonia. And a lot of speed bumps.
You suck for life. Shit him. Recording angry B-roll. In this
river.
Funny.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Look at that view. Wow.
Right.
Wow.
Right. was so beautiful, then all of a sudden around the corner. I tell you what, you drive, I'll record. Mm-hmm. That's Skopje. Some big buildings over there. It's gotta be
strong. I haven't been to Turkey yet.
I mean, I guess we're on the edge, but it still feels like a little town, doesn't it? Mm. We're a big town. Where is this thing taking us to park? We found a parking. Like this museum place. Looks pretty good, and apparently the town is just down there. We're gonna leave the car and we're gonna have a wander down into Skopje. Hey, Bunny! Yeah. It's supposed to be an old Turkish market down there, so time to go explore. It's a big river.
So the fortress is there.
Cool. Yeah. That giant cross, huh? Is that a windsock? We go fly? So no entrance fee. Well, at least there was no one there to ask us for anything. I will insert voiceover here. I probably won't, but I think there used to be an informational sign. Turks are coming. They're going to get you, and they're going to see all the rubbish everywhere, and go, "Ah, you guys can keep it." Walked up to the top of the fort. This thing don't work. This is Macedonia, sculpture.
Which one?
Canton statues. Huh? They call it what? The city of statues?
Two?
Look at that. Oh, no bars, bud. No bars.
Makes me dizzy.
So?
Would you like to go to the Lord of Shisha, Bunny?
Right?
Lord of Shisha.
No. So you're probably not supposed to go through here, but... Whoa. You had your tetanus? Nice!
Break it to law, break it to law.
Oh, look at the holes in this thing. The original drawbridge?
The exit was just there.
Walking down into town, I guess. After the ruin. Is it 11:30 now?
Old building.
Bushche Hostel. Kalina says this is the bazaar. I thought it would be like the one in Turkey, in Istanbul. Did you say to me earlier?
Actually, no, because you cheated yesterday.
No.
The deal was no seats for you until we get to the Turkish bazaar.
Let's go find some money. Can't have anything till we have money. We're moving away from the food, I think. Mm. Ready to eat, Bunny? We're waiting for the fresh spinach one to come out. How's your pie, Bunny? There's a blacksmithing in there.
Right.
Oh, excuse me. That was good. You want to go have kebab? Oof. Some dead animals. And dessert.
Keep saying Turkish everything, but even the menu is
Turkish. Coffee, super strong, and a delicious sweet thing.
Fresh juice.
Mm. Mm. Good.
Mm-hmm.
I think I want. Hello, hello. What's that? I'm not sure. I just asked what it was, and he gave it to me. It's pretty much exactly a cook system. That's a cook system.
We're vlogging, Bunny, in the middle of the street.
Social influence and media influencing.
Oh my god.
And after that super sweetness, let's go see some giant statues in apparently the city of statues. Is it, Bunny? These guys invented the Cyrillic alphabet, and these guys refined it? Something like that? Something like that. Such a modern old building. So apparently over a lot of the buildings, they're building a old looking facade, but their new facades meant to look old to cover up the buildings underneath.
It's very strange. Burger King. Yeah. That is not ancient or medieval.
The old galleon.
So this bridge and all the statues are people from notable people from history, and in particular Macedonian history, and it leads to the archaeological museum at the end there. The museum is closed on Mondays.
And today is
Monday. So it looks like this was a casino, judging by the windows. But now it's just falling to pieces. Macedonian Gate. Yes, inspired by the French one, you are correct. Selena found her vegan burger place.
We had a chat with the lady about COVID and Macedonia's problems with the medical system and lockdowns, and
so it was interesting. What you got?
Vegan burger.
Vegan burger. Good. And you just ate a pie.
Oh, that was pie. Huh?
You just ate pie. Enjoy. We're going to Mother Teresa's old house. It's this way, bunny. When you can't find KFC, you might as well get yourself some MFC. Village guys made Macedonia Macedonia when it was a town, right? Or something. Insert information here.
Oh my god.
And
we're home.
That was a big walk. That was a long, long walk.
And now we're gonna decide if we go to the canyon or Ohrid or stay here tonight.
We just left the capital. And we're on our way towards the canyon.
Season, so there's nothing and no one around. We just went into town to try and get some food. There's no woman, for one thing. And so I went into the doner kebab takeaway myself, and I walked through the door.
I was waiting outside.
It was full of smoke, and everyone just stopped what they were doing, turned and looked at me. They're like young, like gangster dudes. And before I even opened my mouth, the main guy went, "No food, 100 meters down the road." Okay. It's a very strange town, lots of like Bentleys in the back streets, there's these massive mansions, it's very odd, and just no woman, so I don't know what's going on.
Say it, bunny, say it. Gives you gangster vibes.
Yeah, it definitely gives massive gangster vibes, so keep checking, no cars are following us, because we stuck out like a sore thumb. And where we're going to park, it's like a beautiful canyon, but there's just trash everywhere, and we'll see if you find this video. You know what happened. I'm sure the canyon's beautiful. As long as we survive the night, we'll go see it tomorrow. We got some food from the other place. That guy was nice. He was really nice.
He was.
After he got over his shock, he was nice. That kid was just standing there staring at me.
Yeah.
Like, what the?
In 300 meters, you will arrive at your destination.
So anyway, Matka, just outside of where are we?
Skopje.
Skopje.
Choose your pile of rubbish.
Yeah.